Lemon and lattes, and welcome back to Why You're So Much Channel. I'm feeling very relaxed and pretty in purple to be spending some time with you. If this is your first time stopping by, my name is Lori Latte. It's very nice to meet you. Please make yourself at home and be sure to hit that subscribe button. I love this top. I like the purple and the periwinkle. I got up early to film for you guys because I have a surprise unboxing for you today. And I got Matt Cafe standing by. I'm doing ASMR in my car. I received a birthday package yesterday in the mail from my very dear friend Maddie. Took every strength I have not to look into this box yesterday. My eyeshadow came out beautiful today, you guys. I'm just saying. So I'm going to unbox this beautiful birthday package starting now. This coffee is very delicious, you guys. I have the package right here, and it's really heavy too. And so Maddie personalized it with all these cute little hearts. Do you see that? And it says, happy birthday. Thank you for personalizing the box, Maddie. It's so cute. I'm gonna put it down right here, you guys, all right? So excited. By the way, next week is my birthday, y'all, just in case you were wondering. I need this like you can't imagine. So Matt included a happy birthday card, it says. Maddie always sends me the cutest cards. And this paper is fancy. It's gold. Alright, this is special paper for this card. Do you see that? Oh boy, I can already see it. I see Grogu's ear. I see Grogu's ear. Oh. It's Grogu, y'all. This is the way to celebrate. Look, it's Grogu. He's inside a little cupcake. This is an official Star Wars birthday card. Look, do you see? And I'm not wearing my glasses, but it says here, hope your birthday is the best in the galaxy. I'm not going to read the personalized note. That's for me. And you know what? Maddie never minds me reading that. Let me see what Maddie said here. Happy birthday to my beautiful big sister, because she's my little sister. May your birthday be as beautiful as you are. Love you, Maddie. I love you too. Oh, I didn't see. Look at the inside of the envelope. Look. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Oh God. Do you know that I don't have any Squishmallows of my own? I have one that I bought during Valentine's Day because it's a cotton candy colored Squishmallow, but look at this. This is so cute. This is a happy birthday Squishmallow. It has chocolates. I'm sorry, it has sprinkles. It's a vanilla cupcake with sprinkles, and look at that. The happy birthday is in all these multicolors. Blue, green, yellow, pink, purple. Oh my gosh. And her name is Lila. Look at how cute that is. This is so cute. Look at that. Oh, this is adorable. Look, it's a cupcake. Look, there's the candle. This is so, I have never seen a Squishmallow like this, not a birthday one, and not a vanilla cupcake one. Look at all the sprinkles, the rainbow sprinkles. Oh, brother. Do you know, Maddie, I was looking at the coffees on Monday at Walmart and I didn't buy any. I'm not a cheapskate, y'all, but they're very pricey, and I'm going to do a Walmart haul in a few days because next week's my birthday and I did a splurgy splurge at Walmart. But I was looking at the coffees, Maddie, I swear to you, I swear. Maddie's. It's toasted coconut mocha and it's Starbucks. Look. Oh my God. Oh my God. I really, really wanted to buy some coffee on Monday and I didn't. I'm glad I did not. I'm glad I. Look at this. This is Starbucks coffee, y'all. Toasted coconut mocha, y'all. My goodness. Look at the packaging on this. And I was wondering, you know, when I picked up the box at the P.O. box yesterday, there was a fragrance. And it was, that's without even opening it. I could smell the coffee. I'm so excited about this. And I've never seen this particular flavor. look at my glasses, y'all. I gotta look at this close up. Oh my goodness, toasted coconut. And cocoa notes. And it's a limited edition. Look. It's limited edition. That makes it extra special. Some taffy. It's cotton candy. Look at the packaging. I don't know why it got darker in here, but there's plenty of lighting, so everything's good. You know what? My car is failing on me. That's all right. Hold on, you guys. I'm going to pause this. Hold on. I'm back, you guys. I'm back. I need the lighting. Not, I'm not going to. Sweet Dreamer. This is by Justice. It's a body butter. Oh, it's cotton candy. Look. Look how pretty the packaging is, y'all. Look at that. Oh my goodness, look at that. This is so nice. Look. Look at it, it's swirled cotton candy. Oh my goodness. It's sealed and I can't take it off with my nails, but I can smell it. It smells really good. This is really, really cute. Look at that. Look at that. It's a body butter. You know, I don't have any body butters. Look at that. Look at that raspberry and the cotton candy. It says Sweet Dreamer. I'm going to return the favor, my dear. Maddie's birthday is at the end of April. I'm going to send Maddie a package. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Look. Look at the packaging on this. It's cotton candy tie-dye. I've never seen this one. It's called Sugar Coated. This is something I've never seen. Maddie, I've never seen this one. Look at that. Look. Oh my. It smells like blueberries and raspberries. It smells delicious, but I love this packaging. This is Bath & Body Works, y'all. This is lovely. I'm gonna spray it. Oh my goodness, it does smell like sugar. It smells like sugar-coated fruit. I've never seen this one before. This is so nice. I don't know, is it new, Maddie? Is this new? It smells delicious. It's very, very sweet. One more spritz. Oh, it smells heavenly. This is so nice. Look at the back, y'all. Look at that. Look. It's got all my favorite colors and all the cotton candy. They should have named this one Cotton Candy Dream. I'm serious. This is so exciting. Ooh, this is magnetic velvety effect. These are gel kiss nails, but it says magnetic velvet effect. Look. I don't know if these are new. I've never seen any like this. Look how pretty. These are really pretty. Magnetic velvety effect. Can't wait to try. They're really pretty. These are really nice. These are jelly color. I love the jelly nails, Maddie. Look. It's like an ombre, but they have a lilac. They're clear. Look at how pretty these are. And I like the medium length, Maddie. I like the medium and the long, but I really like the medium because they look pretty. And I like the way they make the tapping sounds. Look at that. Look at that. I like to change things up. So I like to alternate between medium and long. My eyeshadow looks really, really nice. Look at that. Look at, and they're, I don't know how you find these things, Matt. I never see any of this stuff when I go to the store. These are really nice. These are just really pretty. I love them. I love them. Maddie, you sent me way too much stuff, Maddie. You sent me way too much stuff. I need this so badly. I need this so badly right now. Look, this is by, first of all, it's EOS. What a great company. And they're called Sweet Treats. And these are super scent. Hold on, you guys. They're lip balms, but they're by EOS, you guys. And they're in Sweet Treat fragrance. Oh my goodness. Save room for dessert. Look at this. Look at all of the sprinkles. EOS is such a good company. My lips are always is dry. Look. Here's the different ones. It has vanilla bean. It has birthday cake, dulce de leche, and toasted. Take one of these out when I finish filming, and I'm going to put it in my purse. Oh, wow. Strawberry jam. They don't have this stuff here in Brownsville. They do not have this stuff here in my hometown. They don't have this stuff in my hometown. Look, this is Physician's Formula. Strawberry jam, and this is a blush, you guys. Look at that. Look at that. This is so cute. This is so cute. I'm gonna see if I can take this out. Come on, blush, cooperate. Look at how cute that is, y'all. It has little strawberries all over it. Look at the packaging. All that shimmer in it. And what I love about these Physician Formula blushes, look, it has a little brush included. And it has a mirror. I've been obsessed. I don't have anything with gummy bears. Look, they're gummy bear earrings with a gummy bear necklace. Look. Oh my goodness. I can't wait to wear this. I have a very recent obsession with gummy bears, y'all. I have nothing gummy bear until now. Look. These are so cute. They're so cute. Okay. Oh my goodness, this is a Coca-Cola koozie. Look. Look, it's a McDonald's koozie. Look. It's Coca-Cola. And there's a Golden Arches, y'all. Hold on, you guys, hold on. Eddie, you shouldn't have done this. Look at this. Look, look, it's a Starbucks. Glittery, tall, pink, textured. I've always wanted one of these. They're so expensive. Oh my God. Look at how beautiful this is. Oh, this is a huge treat. This is such a treat. Thank you, Maddie. I love you very much. My phone's gonna turn off. Until we meet. I love this. Again.